you know, this is a lane obstruction, and I'm in a passenger seat. So as you go down, you'll see the barrels. A water main could have broke. It could be working on something. So you as a driver have to be aware of why is this here, and be safe and analyze this. So you can't just be in a daydream, because you can end up falling over something, going into a ditch, and just be careful. So be safe, analyze your conditions, and get that license.